The coroner has released the name of the man found shot to death near railroad tracks on Oxford Street on Tuesday. Good afternoon. I'm Alyssa Ivinson.
And I'm Pat Hoffman. He has been identified as 40-year-old Marlon Kimbrough. Police initially called his death suspicious, but later the coroner said the man was shot multiple times. Railroad workers found Kimbrough's body Tuesday morning near tracks in the area of Meyer Road and Oxford Street. The Allen County Coroner's Office ruled his death a homicide.